We call whistle, and this is true. We love to do the things that we're not supposed to do. We don't mean robbing, stealing, or mugging. In fact, don't take it seriously. We're only bugging.
That was fresh.
Party people's in the place. We want you all to see that we can be taken seriously. But if you don't believe that, then forget you all, cause we're gonna party hardy and have a ball. Cause we're here to prove through bug dot mean that things aren't always what they seem. We want you all to scream and start to shout as we go on a mission and bug on out. And this is true. We love to do the things that we're not supposed to do. We don't mean robbing, stealing, or mugging. In fact, don't take it seriously. We're only bugging. Well, it's all about us, Jazz and KD. But sometimes it's all about just me. You know what I notice all of a sudden? When I speak, people diss the button. There's not another person who sounds like me. Indubitably, there will never be. I say a tongue twister like the blink of an eye. Say it so well, you would think it's a lie. Like Peter Parker picked up his gold and put it on the battle cell, then pursued his friend. His plot deployed, the polluted punk persisted to behave, so the plot is plan flunk. My problem with pleasure, plenty people who flee is playing the proper part without a picture of grief. And my present play procrastinates my plea. So I'm the perfect pacemaker, perpetrators praise me.
Tell me, girl, now is it true that you love for me just to talk to you? For you to be my girl and I'll be your man. You'd be mine, not just another fan. You'd be with me everywhere I go. You'd hold my hand at every show. Inseparable is what we'd be. Jazz and jazz and eternally. But after all of this, you know the dream would end. I wouldn't talk to you, I'd talk to your friend. And you would call me conceited and you'd call me wrong. But you'd call me that night and try to turn me on. But you'd dial my digits in the day or late at night. Promise and swear that you'd do me right. But I doubt that anything that you do would ever give me the stomach to talk to you. Now I'm bugging. In order to impress, but DJ Silver Spinner is
really.
He got tricks up his sleeve, and if that isn't enough, grab a front row seat and check out this.
When the place gets hot and the air gets thinner,
the mutilator on the tables is a silver spinner.
Your scratch is fascinator, so why don't you reveal it?
Make it hard enough so everybody can feel it.
Or mugging. In fact, don't take it seriously. We're only bugging.